promise to the man with such power could bend any will. He said, "Child, submit to me, and I will show you all the desires that no man ever has." And as he reached out his hand, he whispered, "Anna Lovelock, who far speaks, doth hear the wind rain."
All my mind's exploding, but the thing.